just get a little sound clap again.
Ready?
PHP was falling behind, and a lot of people have known this reputation of PHP as being the, you know, oh, that's what I used to write before I became a big boy programmer.
We were a little bit tired of PHP, if I'm honest.
PHP's been around for a really long time. It's not the new thing, you know, it's not exciting.
I wanted to grow, but the tool it gave me, it didn't feel right.
PHP was starting to get a little bit stale, I think, and Laravel was that breath of fresh air that it really needed.
The difference between Laravel and other PHP frameworks is the focus on developer experience.
Out of the box, everything feels really easy to use if everything kind of just works.
What's nice about Laravel is you don't just have the framework, you have a full ecosystem around it.
It's flexible and Laravel grows like a plant. This was bullshit, I'm sorry.
So if somebody were to want to build an application, we say, oh, Laravel does that, Laravel does that, Laravel does that.
Laravel bought the idea of simplicity, and that came from Taylor.
When I say Taylor.
So Taylor Otwell.
This guy, Taylor.
Taylor tweets a lot.
So Taylor and I got hired together at UserScape.
So Taylor, I got a PS4 and I got some Rocket League.
Taylor. 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 Ta